We have a temporary halt in China because of a world recession. We saw oil went up to $147 a barrel in 2008. It was one of the main causes of the global recession. The economies of the world collapsed, and oil dropped literally instantly to less than $35 a barrel from 147. Now, previously for years it was $20 a barrel, okay? And that's the culture we grew up in after the oil crisis. Oil went very cheap. What's happening now is a lot of those economies have recovered. China is back up 10% growth, consuming energy at a hell of a rate. And across the world, the same thing's happening. So the demand for energy has risen, and the supply